There are 25 abroad students there right now that live nearly a mile away. And for them, I guess, there was a lot of shock and a lot of fear after the attack. None of the students were involved in it, but it surely took a toll on their mental stability.